In-game comics revealed a new ghost skin, and to be honest, I did not think it is going to be the legendary ghost, but now we all have to believe it is going to be the legendary ghost, because they have released a teaser recently, and in that teaser there are certain similarities between the comic ghost and the teaser ghost, especially the chest piece and also the dual shotguns on his back. And for me, the teaser is very poorly designed. Especially look at Riley looks like ported straight from 2013 to 2021. At least they should have put some effort for the teaser. So what are we going to get on June 24th? No big deal, we are going to unlock some comics and you can see Templar in it. So I'm so excited to see what's next. And then I heard some people believe that because Ghost has dual shotguns on his back, it is going to be dual shotguns that is coming with Legendary Ghost. And no, it is just for the aesthetic appearance. For example, take this Kruger skin. He has a rifle on his back, but can you use it? You can't. It is just there for the appearance, just to look cool. And when you equip a backpack, it just goes away. There are a lot of skins like that. I will show you another one. Check this Rambo. There is no use with this. You can take it away if you equip a backpack. And that's how it works. And do you really think you need 12 shotguns to kill with this SG-725? You are dead wrong. Check this gameplay with SG-725, the sword off version that we are going to get, which is going to be a secondary weapon. And believe me, it's going to be a real pain. The range of this weapon is so high, and the damage, well, it one shot one kills. So what do you expect with a shotgun? Do you remember Akimbo Deagles? This is going to be as annoying as that. So enjoy this gameplay from Modern Warfare. Shows how deadly this SG-725 is. Because of a collaboration between Chinese Call of Duty Mobile and Girls Frontline, which is also a Chinese game I believe, Call of Duty Mobile players get these skins, and these skins are free. We are getting an Epic as well skin and also a Kilobolt skin, and these skins look very nice. Tell me, what was the last time we got a skin for a weapon that we use? Global version players will always get Eco skins. We get Eco skins from leaderboard bundles. We get Eco skins from events like High Noon Chase. And also we get Ecos from the features section. But Chinese version, they give stuff like this. So what do you guys think? Type in the comment section. And guys, don't worry. We are going to get a new Eco skin next season. That is not a prediction, that is a spoiler. this ICR-1 is Chinese ranked pro tier reward. Yes, it comes with the tactical scope and it is skinned as well. For the global version also, we got a skin like this with the skin tactical scope. And yes, because it's ICR, it lasers, so having a tactical scope is not a big problem, but most people will stick to the iron sight. So enjoy this brief gameplay with this ICR-1. And that's it for this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, click the bell icon and share this video.